light for you in dark places when all other lights go out.
Low light. T40.
That skip's been there ages.
You have noticed it on a few of Matt's videos. Few? It smells like there's a dead dog in there.
God, it's a lot. Have you been down the dangerous place with Matt before?
He sent me down alone once filming for him.
How did it go?
Things went south pretty quick. I promised I wouldn't go down here again, but Flashaholic is my favorite YouTuber.
Well, at least you're not on this time.
Just stay close.
Ah, the first of the infamous squeaky gets.
Not bad. It's easy cutting through smoke and drizzle.
You should not have come back again.
Well, that sounded like Peter Gabriel.
Sounded more like Phil Collins.
What did he say?
You should have not come back, Jen.
Jesus, was it Phil Collins who stopped you last time?
No, I think it was a demon.
Was it the demon Pazuzu?
No, it was Tony Banks.
I will cut off your head down and hand you.
I think he wants to hang you from the devil's head tree.
I'm not going to hang anywhere near the sodding tree.
I don't blame you. It looks creepy, huh?
If Pete jumps out of us, I'll blind him with a flashlight.
GDM, I will send you in a man card to hell.
I think Peter's a fan of yours, but not in a good way, eh?
I just wish he'd leave us alone. Why does a flashlight review always have to turn into a fight for survival?
I don't know how Matt can do this every other night.
Flash Bullock must have balls like a bull to want to do this.
Jay, calm down! You will forever dwell in the dangerous place.
He's getting closer.
Calm down, Jack. What's he gonna kill us with? His flute? Matt told me to never go past where that fire is.
Why is that, Dan?
I'm a lone wolf. from him.
Oh my god, he's really close.
Josh.
Surely that can't be Peter Gabriel.
Let's just go as we can.